Every year, more than 1,700 seniors die from a fall at home.